I'm here for your back!
The abandoned house, and the people.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Normally have someone else do the field work.
I don't suppose you know how to get this stain out.
There'll be more blood if you step closer.
Perhaps. But then you won't hear my proposition, Mistyos. A clean slaughter. Very good work.
Not much sympathy for the men who work with you.
Not with me. For me. Employees. Now ex-employees, I suppose.
So you don't work for the Cyclops?
Your kind aren't usually believers of myth.
Not the monster. The man! You are an outsider. Why are you here?
Indeed, I'm not from Kefalonia. I'm here because what I'm looking for is. If you'll follow me, Alexios.
How do you know my name?
I'm Elpinor of Kira. How do I know your name? I did what you did. I asked and people told me.
Tell me who sent you.
An inquisitive nature. Good. That will help.
You know more than you let on.
Knowing you is in my best interest. And knowing me is in yours. My prized possession was stolen and brought to Ithaca. Penelope's woven shroud. I need you to steal it back.
The shroud of Penelope? The wife of Odysseus? You're joking!
A piece of it, yes.
Impossible! If it existed, it would be priceless.
Which is why I want it back.
Ithaca's not a small island. I need more information.
I'd start at the home of Odysseus.
Well, what's left of it?
An inspiring tale. A reunion of past lovers.
All right. I'll do it.
Don't expect it to be easy.
That's why it will cost you.
Then it's agreed. There's a rowboat in the harbor. Use it. It's not meant for open water, so be wise. When you have the shroud, meet me in the Temple of Zeus.
I will.
Oh, and Mistyos, don't fail.
Headed to the house of Odysseus on a tiny boat. Let's try not to piss Poseidon off, shall we? The legendary shroud. Elpinor wasn't lying.
All the years I've lived on Kefalonia, I never realized the mighty Odysseus' palace is here.
Just die! Ah, shit! I get you! Over here!
Shroud in the flesh. I mean cloth. Thank you.
Someone there? I'm imagining things. Hey, get me out of here. Thank you.
Let's get out.
You and the safe.
Can you fight?
I'd be careful.
My thanks. I can't believe I let those Malakes sneak up on me.
Ithaca is a dangerous place to wander around on your own.
You're wandering around on your own.
You're right. I can't fight a camp of bandits by myself. Could you help me to get to Odysseus's palace? I can pay.
I'll help you get to the palace.
Well, I'm in luck then. What do I call you?
Alexios.
I'm Odessa, named after the great Odysseus.
Why would you want to go up there?
I am a descendant of Odysseus. I'm on a pilgrimage.
You're a descendant of the former king of Ithaca.
I'm the man who created the Trojan horse and defeated the Cyclops. The one who traveled to the land of the Lotus Eaters. The one the Odyssey is about? Yes, I am. Why?
You're not the first who said that, is all.
Well, I trust I don't need to prove my lineage to get up to the palace.
We should head to the palace while we have the chance.
This way.
This is it? It's just rubble.
What were you expecting?
I don't know. Something more grand. My parents named me Odessa. I'm Odysseus's namesake. I thought if I came here, I might understand him more.
Well, do you?
Not at all. Take me to my boat. I'll pay you there.
This is for you. Such a disappointment.
Why is that place so important to you?
Are you joking? Odysseus lived there. Ruled there. He ended the Trojan War. Eluded Scylla and Charybdis. He had everything. Loyalty, love, fighting spirit.
He had the attention of the gods, too. That caused him a lot of trouble.
And it made him a legend.
Cute right now, as if nothing can get in your way.
I don't usually like being called cute.
There are a few other ones I can think of that would suit you.
I can't wait to hear them.
How about beautiful? That works even better. The other ones will come later.
I hope later comes soon.
So, what do you think?
I think I was in a much poorer mood before now. There's just so much I desire. To be as great as Odysseus. Where do I even begin?
If you want Odysseus's greatness, you have to do it your own way. He was famous because of his cunning. What have you done?
I've traveled all the way here.
To see the ruins of Odysseus's life, not to live your own.
I should know better than to take advice from a mercenary. Leave me.
Sami. I wonder if we'll be able to leave without getting into a brawl. Who am I kidding? This place never changes.
Alexios, good news, I hope.
Safe and sound.
Well done. And now the shroud is yours.
You don't want it? After all that?
I gained something more valuable today. For your troubles, Mistyos.
If I knew any better, I'd think you were testing me.
Perhaps. You did well, Mistyos. Tell me, how do you feel about killing a general in Megaris? Do this for me and earn double what you earned today. Are you up to the task? It would take you far away from Kefalonia. So far away, you might never return.
Generals bleed like anyone else.
Good. What do you say?
Who is this general?
They call him the Wolf.
He do something to offend you?
Yes. He's costing me drachmi. He's not good for business.
Anything I should know about Megaris?
Only that it's the most valuable land in the Greek world. From a military perspective, of course. Unfortunately for Megarians, it has two very powerful neighbors who just can't seem to play nice. In the tug of war between Corinth and Athens, Megaris is their own.
Why me?
Because no one knows who you are. You're invisible.
I accept.
Splendid. You'll need a boat. You have one, don't you?
If I had a boat, we wouldn't be having this conversation.
A shame. It's too far of a swim, I'm afraid. Even for you.
I'll find one.
Good. I hope it's sturdy.
And why is that?
The seas are much more dangerous, I'm afraid. War is coming, and the Wolf is on the wrong side.
War? With who?
The entire Greek world is at each other's throats. What rock have you been hiding under, exactly?
Kefalonia. And how do I know you're on the right side?
Because I'm the one paying you.
You won't be disappointed.
When your job in Megaris is done, come find me at Pilgrim's Landing in Phokis.
I should go see the ship build.
What would you like? say thanks.
It's a fine ship, Telemenes.
Alexios! She is that. Ready to ride the waves for the right captain and the right price.
I really need a boat, Telemenes.
Everyone in Cephalonia needs a boat. Or passage on one. You've seen this shithole.
All my life.
Even if I had a boat, who's going to row it?
You!
I'd give my left grape to see that!
This is Cephalonia. I could always find someone down on their luck and willing to work for next to nothing to get off this island.
The seas are treacherous now. Well, more than usual. It would be suicide.
You're not being very helpful, Telemenes.
Not sure if this helps, but rumor has it the Cyclops is coming for you and Marcos.
Malacca. How is that helpful?
That monster's held Cephalonia captive for too long. I figure if anyone could finally rid us of his stance, it would be you.
Telemenes, what does this have to do with my need for a boat?
Rumor also has it the Cyclops has docked his ship in Kleptus Bay.
His ship, you say? I'll have to pay Kleptus Bay a visit.
Be careful. That one-eyed brute has a nasty temper.
Take his ship and deal with the Cyclops at the same time. Two birds, one stone.